The Judgment Day has turned themselves into one of the most formidable groups in all of WWE. Cutthroat tactics, rule bending, backstage ambush.
Oh, they have what about Watson? I don't think it is so. Let's see.
KO, first round of the WWE Universal title tournament.
Seriously?
I'm just saying,
okay.
You want a 9-minute. There he is. Great match with Dominic out there.
Is that like some kind of reverse psychology mind game?
Hell no.
Of course you were going to be
Reigns.
No, wow. It's like that.
Too much like too soon.
He's back again to compete in the championship tournament. The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring.
Disrespect to Dominic Mysterio, but the competition levels up a bit here with Kevin Owens.
Yeah, it's one thing to take on KO fresh, but after already competing tonight, good luck.
This is tough. This change now.
There were not many people who expected KO's opponent to make it into the WWE Universal Championship Tournament, but here he is. What do you think is going through his mind right now?
wasn't playing on Rich. Because they're not all. Cool with that. And,
only a one count before the kick out. Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now. Calf kick right on point. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. Owens was scouted there. Boom. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Oh, basement drop. It's not looking good for Owens. Owens is getting shut down at every turn. Into a dragon screw leg whip.
Ready, Mark. Hit him.
I'm on it.
Long time and always the best of three, but...
Oh. Again, Byron. Oh man, he is fired up now.
This is terrible. How do I do it? Chris, take my coffee. Right, have the. Right, helps. This is.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline. Sure, he's
oh, hell, we got time for that.
His opponent a chance to
we got time for that.
What a snap there.
That's it.
Right to the spine. And Owens finding himself once again on the wrong side of an offensive exchange. On, gotta get out quick. Oh, what a great counter. Uh-oh. Stop.
Cody.
And he's saved by the ropes. Of course, Owens always with some. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Oh, running Swanton finds the mark. For the win. Two. No, kick out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more. Kevin Owens perhaps showing more fight than sense, but he clearly is still in this one all the same.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things. Owens into the ropes, but KO holds on. Kick to the gut.
Oh, hell, that.
This one's over.
Why the heck would he do that?
I'll tell you why, Saxton. Kevin Owens is making a statement. This statement could cost Owens the WWE Universal Championship.
KO needs to take the W. He's wasting time.
It's not a waste of time. Everyone in this tournament is watching, and they see KO beating a guy so bad he can't stand up. Is he setting him up for another stunner?
Wait, small package.
One, two, three. He got him. But did this guy ever lose the war?
Just a total meltdown from KO tonight.
And as a result of KO's meltdown, I'm not even sure his opponent's going to make it to his next match.
Who is not playing? Strowman?
Nice calf kick, great elevation. Enziguri finds its mark. Flapjack. Gosh, landing face first. My goodness. Oof. Unloading a big kick to the back. Standing shooting star. Will it be? Good
believe that I somehow conspired with Roman Reigns to abdicate his title. Perhaps he simply didn't want to...
That is ridiculous. Roman loves you.
Hello again.
Looks like I made the right choice, including you in this tour.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever. I'm done with both of you. You cannot get away with stealing the WWE Universal Championship from SmackDown, Regal.
I believe I just have.
He's here to compete in the tournament finals.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE
Championship of all championships and the biggest prize in WWE.
Possession of this title puts you in a league of your own.
Many believe that Cody Rhodes is a lock to win the WWE Universal Championship tonight. The dark horse of the tournament is the last man standing in his path.
Well, things would be different if Roman Reigns hadn't walked away, but it sure does look like the WWE Universal title is in Rhodes' grasp.
After all you've seen tonight, you're still counting this man out?
There are only so many banana peels his opponents can slip up on, Saxton. Rhodes doesn't make mistakes. Bam!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Scouted.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
He's starting to struggle here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
I'm hurt.
Big time power slam.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. What a forearm! Drop kick!
He moved!
Hart. Great one way.
Look at this going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt. And that holds Cody back. You never see that coming. Cody's taking a moment to soak it all.
Oh, no.
A defiant kick out after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Cody Rhodes is just having his way here.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes. Rolling into a monkey flip.
For him to change the complexion of this match.
Rhodes has his opponent.
Many believe that Cody Rhodes is a lock to win the WWE Universal Championship tonight. The dark horse of the tournament is the last match.
What a dog twister. Listen. I serve as a radically wise upper black boy. How do I do it to the upper? I put Soviet presidents to IFA. What's that one?
Unloading! The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, a springboard roundhouse! And Cody Rhodes is fighting through the fatigue. You can really tell that Cody's desperate not to lose control of this match again at this point.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place. All the way up top.
Oh, wait, Alex. Huh? This is bad luck, he's here.
Placed on the top turnbuckle, back to their competitor.
This superstar is looking to end his opponent right now.
This'll do it.
That.
Now checking on the official. You can see the frustration on his face. We got to get another referee down here.
Spin from Roman Reigns.
What the hell is Roman doing here?
Cody is hurt, guys, and the official has no idea.
I can't believe this. Roman was supposed to be off in Hollywood, but I guess he took a detour. Oh, no. What is Roman thinking?
Reigns can't do this. No!
Roman Reigns guaranteed that Cody Rhodes would not win the WWE Universal Championship, and the head of the table keeps his promises.
No! Not like this! No!
Yes, Cole! Yes! It's over! It's over! This is incredible! Roman is the kingmaker! This is criminal! Criminally genius! Look at the smile on Roman's face!
I can't believe how he got here! We have a new, undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Undisputed? This guy doesn't even know where he is.
Roman's actions here tonight will reverberate throughout the WWE Universe for a very long time.
What a show.
I don't blame you. I know you and Reigns weren't in on it together. He was trying to hurt me, not help.
I appreciate that.
At the same time, we both know I had you beat when Reigns
is that what we know?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that's when I got.
I don't need to recap. I was there. And I have the championship to prove.
You took the crossroads. It was over. Look, you hung tough. Your time will come. But last night, you were done.
Was a strategy. I knew the ref was down. Why would I waste my energy?
Okay, sure, right?
Seriously. While you were counting in your head, I was just chilling, taking a break.
Well, I hope you saved up plenty of energy while you were looking up.
It is an absolute crime the position that Roman Reigns has put you in. The cloud now hanging over your reign as WWE Universal Champion.
Damn right I did. Had to compete in an extra match, too.
A fine achievement.
Jesus.
People think Cody
good lad.
And now.
Love to hear.
Oh, my. It's not.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia.
Oh boy, we got the Taco Bell. Taco Bell.
So-called champion. I'll admit that the champ is the underdog in this match, but after his night at SummerSlam, I am done underestimating him. Enough already. What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh my!
Oh. What the fuck?
Looking for an early pin. He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Rowling up the crowd like only a Rhodes can.
executed that pretty well, right?
Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
Cody's getting that unstoppable look in his eyes. And well-timed maneuver there.
Springboard misses. Rhodes and the Dark Horse jockeying for position here.
Stop! Stop the damn match!
What is Miz doing out here?
I said, stop this unsanctioned match. That's right. Unsanctioned. I'm so sorry to ruin his lordship's plan, but Raw's Royal General Manager William Regal seems to have forgotten something.
What is Miz talking about?
Unsanctioned?
Regal forgot that I had the first pick in the draft. So this conspiracy to steal the undisputed WWE Universal Championship for Raw ends tonight.
He's not gonna do this in the middle of his huge match, is he?
The WWE Universal Champion has been drafted to SmackDown. Effective immediately.
Miz can't do this.
He just did, Saxton, and it's brilliant.
Come on, get out of the ring and grab your bags. It's time to go to your new home. Cheer up, Rhodes. I'm sure Regal will give you another chance at the World Heavyweight Championship.
Regal doesn't look happy.
Speak of the devil. Have a look, Regal. All the I's are dotted, and all the T's are crossed. That's what I thought. Now tell my WWE Universal Champion to get out of that ring and pack his bags.
I'm afraid Mr. Mizanin is correct. This rematch is canceled. And the undisputed WWE Universal Champion is bound for SmackDown.
A huge change in the geography of WWE has just taken place in the middle of this championship match.
Good luck countering that move in the draft, Regal. Miz just told the whole Raw audience, you want excitement? You come to SmackDown.
While a huge question mark continues to hang over the Dark Horse champion.
What's happening?
Stand.
That's more than an exaggeration, Corey. He put on a show at SummerSlam, and I, for one, think SmackDown got a steal in the draft.
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, oh.
Beat KO in the tournament.
Excellent.
a lot of stuff.
Controlled rage coming from KO. Nice calf kick, great elevation.
done. It's me. You don't like that. Nothing.